Hiring a contractor. If you need a general contractor for a remodeling project, take your time and do the footwork to find the best one for your job. Learn about the process, find out if a permit is required in your area, and know the right questions to ask and the possible cost involved to make an informed choice. Start by seeking personal references through friends and family. Another route is checking different online review sites to find recommended contractors in your area. The Better Business Bureau or your local hardware or lumber store can also be helpful. You should definitely know who would be in charge of the job site and feel comfortable with them. Ask if it would be possible to meet the foreman at a current work site to see them in action. Once you've made a choice and are ready to hire a contractor, be sure you fully understand all of the terms and that all important points are covered. It's advisable to have a lawyer review the contract. Be sure all terms are clear and your interests are protected. Deposit laws for home improvement projects can vary from state to state, and large deposits may be illegal in some areas. Your attorney or state consumer agency can help fill you in on the local laws. But in any event, you are probably going to want to minimize the amount of any upfront deposit and make sure that a significant amount of the cost, if not all of it, isn't required to be paid until the project is complete and you have a chance to inspect the work. Remember these tips. Don't pay your contractor in cash. It's wise to have a paper trail, so use credit cards or checks. If your project involves design, you may need to hire an architect or other design professional. It can be smart to put an incentive in your agreement that motivates your contractor to finish the project on time. Protect yourself by requesting the names of all subcontractors your contractor will work with. Verify that your contractor has paid the subcontractors by requesting conditional partial lien releases throughout the construction term and a final lien release at completion. These releases usually correspond to the payments you make to your contractor. In short, dig into the details to connect with a general contractor you can trust and you can count on.